Hello everyone, for today's video is how to see and send messages in Facebook Messenger. Okay, nakatanggap ka na po ba ng mga unsent messages sa iyong Facebook Messenger? Okay, may dalawa po palang option. If gusto natin i-remove ang message na naisend na po natin sa ibang tao. Ang una ay unsent for you. Ito po ay hindi mo na makikita yung message mo, but other people in the chat can still see it. And the second option is unsent for everyone. Ito naman po ay mawawala yung message from everyone, yung pinadalhan po at yung nagpadala ng message. But kung ikaw po ay gustong makita at mabasa ang isang mensahe na pinadala sa'yo, but message was unsent. So it is possible to see unsent messages on Facebook Messenger in this way. Okay, if you're interested po, just keep on watching. Kung hindi ka po nakapag-subscribe dito sa channel, and if you're new here, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Okay, let's start. First step ay puntahan niyo po ang inyong Play Store or App Store. Then, pag-search po yung NotiSave application. Then, press install. And wait hanggang ito po ay ma-download sa inyong phone. Then, press open to open this application. Then, tap next. Tap allow to allow access to notification. And then, turn on NotiSave and tap next. At iselect itong NotiSave. Then turn on Allow Notification Access and tap Allow. Okay, go back to the application. And then tap Allow again to access photos and media on your device. Okay, tap Next. Okay, so dito po is all about block notification. First is turn on block notification to all apps. Then, i-turn off po natin yung block notification for Messenger. And Facebook. Then, press back. And papupunta tayo dito sa more settings. Then itap itong settings and tap save notification. Okay, so nandito na po tayo sa save notification. Okay, so first is turn off all apps, then turn it on for Facebook and Messenger. Okay, subukan po natin mag-compose ng message gamit ang ibang account at ibang phone. Then, ito pong message na to ay i-unsend po natin for everyone. Okay, so dito po sa aking account, at kapag inopen ko po yung message, ay lalabas po na may deleted message. Okay, kung paano natin ito makita or mabasa, okay, itry po natin i-open tong NotiSave application. Then, itap natin to. Okay, so ito po yung message and i-open po natin. So, makikita na po natin dito yung deleted message. Okay, so dahil po dito sa application na to, we recover deleted or unsent message on Facebook Messenger. Okay, so hanggang dito na po itong video and sana po ay natulungan po kayo sa tutorial video na to. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe this channel. And click nyo na rin the notification bell nang sa ganun po ay maging updated po kayo sa mga susunod ko pa pong mga tutorial videos. Okay, thank you for watching.